Your report card came in today. Look, I won't show your dad, but you've got to promise me you'll try harder. Focus on your schoolwork, please. I know it doesn't seem important right now, but it'll help you in your future. I promise.
Hello? Pay attention. It's your turn to read. So I'm sorry to bring you in here today and take you away from your work, but your daughter seems to be having a lot of issues regarding her work. She's extremely good at math, but I need you to understand that being good at only one subject isn't going to get her that far. She seems to be having a problem focusing. If this trend continues, she might have to repeat this year.
My husband and I have tried just about everything to get that girl to focus, and I swear nothing seems to work.
I know. Kids these days don't want to focus on anything but what they like. It's a matter of learning discipline. Have you thought about getting her tested?
What are you suggesting? Are you trying to say there's something wrong with my child?
No, I wouldn't take it that far. I just want to put the idea out there. That's all.
Go to your room, and don't leave until your father gets home.